Mountain Man and Buckskin Tan
help keep this country free.
With Buffalo Gun and Beaver Trap, he didn't even have a map. The Rocky Mountains he called home, he only lived just fur to roam.
Carson, Carson, old Kit Carson,
Mountain Man and Buckskin Tan
help keep this country free.
Now John C. Fremont took his hand, said, Kit, I reckon you're my man. Kit says, Cap'n, that could be, you just up and foller me.
Carson, Carson, old Kit Carson,
Mountain Man in Buckskin Tan
help keep this country free.
They pressed along o'er mountains high, desert scorched and burnt out dry. Through Indian fights Kit showed the way, they finally reached California. Now Kit went back to his mountain life and even took himself a wife. But the hunting and trapping was most played out, and he took his bride and headed south. He settled down at Santa Fe, but the mountains called him night and day, and his country called to him again, saying, Kit, them trails is getting dim.
Carson, Carson, old Kit Carson,
Mountain Man in Buckskin Tan help keep this country free. So he donned them buckskins just once more, kissed his wife at the cabin door. Though Kit was getting gray and old, he still was mighty tough and bold.
Carson, Carson, old Kit Carson,
Mountain Man in Buckskin Tan
help keep this country free.
Then back in Santa Fe one fall, Kit heard the strangest call of all. It wasn't from the mountains high, and folks all knew old Kit would die. Up in heaven's mountains free, where buffalo and beaver be, there's a buckskin figure lean and tall, Kit Carson, greatest of them all.
Carson, Carson, old Kit Carson,
Mountain Man in Buckskin Tan
help keep this country free. Carson, Carson, old Kit Carson, Mountain Man in Buckskin Tan help keep this country free.